Another episode of Unusual Debts with Mickey Mouse. Let's do it. Philip Hughes, he was a Australian cricket player that was hit with a ball on the side of his neck. I guess you could say he had a cricket in his neck and then it...
caused him to hemorrhage.
And die. Oh. Oh, whoops.